floater. That one won't go. Medeiros comes down with the board. Bruins have numbers. Medeiros stops at the foul line. He'll put it up. He knocks it down. Coming up on 5 minutes left to play. Marengo nearly lost his footing, throws it away. And Medeiros got a run-out layup. Easy bucket for Nick Medeiros. Coach Jermaine Brown wants to talk this one over with his Christian brother. What kind of impact he has when he is on the court. He has 13 points here for St. Patrick, St. Vincent. Medeiros stops and pops. He knocks it down. Two-point bucket there for Nick Medeiros. Medeiros, final second, 7 left to play. 3-on-1 break. Pass to Ramirez. He gets another bucket. Bruins with good possession. Here comes Medeiros. Nice little hesitation move. Give himself some space. The jumper is pure. Nick Medeiros with the hezzy. Give himself some space. Just over 4 to play as Nash gets himself into traffic. And Blackmore pulls that one out. Now he's got a run out. Nice pass to Medeiros. Great fast break there. And the Brophy Broncos are going to take a quick timeout. And we are all tied at 6 here. Again, we see Blackmore just getting out, running the brink. Sweet bounce pass to Nick Medeiros, who fills the lane for screens and down screens here from the Bruins. Medeiros will try a free throw line jumper. Gets that one to go. Tough shot.
Now St. Patrick's has to capitalize on this possession. They got 2 chances here with the tie-up and the turnover. And there's the answer.
Medeiros will fire a 3. That one is good. Wing 3 from Nick Medeiros. Should be a dandy. 11-point game here. Medeiros trying to cut into that. He rolls that one in and 1. Took some contact, knocked out the jumper. Nick Medeiros with a big shot. Now has 15. He's doing what he can to keep his Bruins in this. And it seems like every time the Broncos try to stretch this out, you get a Nick Medeiros jumper that keeps the Bruins in the game.
Yeah, and the Bruins, you see just inside the 3-point line there, so it's a 2-point. But yeah, I mean, every time, like you said, every time they've tried to stretch it out, the Bruins have made a run to be able to cut it. They cut it down.
Medeiros over to Blackmore. Medeiros will fire a 3, knocks it down! So Medeiros with another 3-pointer that again keeps this one close. It's a 5-point game with Kavici. Loses that one. Medeiros on the run. All the way to the basket. Left hand layup, good for 2. Pass ripped out by Blackmore. Throws it up ahead to Medeiros. No numbers, but he's going to go to the basket anyway. Gets it to go for 2. Nick Medeiros coming alive here in the third quarter. He's got, that should be a dandy again. 6:30 here on NorCal Sports TV. Medeiros showing out on NorCal Sports TV. He's got 8 points here in the third quarter. Bounce for Strickland. And Medeiros gets that one to go.
23 varsity basketball games.
Yeah, they're still 8th graders. You see a 3 deep for St. Pat, St. Vince. Still unable to crack the seal on the rim. Here comes St. Pat, St. Vince.
They beat everybody down the court. They make you play faster than you're capable of playing. And Medeiros will lay this one up. And it's a timeout on the floor.
In yesterday's game.
Wing jumper is good. Medeiros averaging 20 points a game and 5 assists. He had 32 earlier in the season against Vallejo, and that's great.